Every evening at 7 p.m., the border crossing is ceremoniously and aggressively closed. It's all entertainment to foreigners, but to the Indians and Pakistanis, it's religion and politics to the extreme. It's a one-of-a-kind ceremony, and it's definitely worth visiting.